Hello guys, and welcome to another video of Hindi Learner. In this video we are going to learn how to make a while statement and for statement. We are also going to see what is the difference between while and for statements. So while is basically an entry control loop. It is used for making programs such as table, factorial, finding some of the natural numbers between given terms and so on. So basically for making a while class we have to take 190 like this. This is a very simple example to print numbers from 1 to 10. So I have taken int I is equal to 1. Then if I is less than or equal to 10, system dot out dot print I. After this statement there will be I plus plus. So it will run first time. I less than 10, condition true. I will be value of I will be here, I plus plus, I will be 2. This will be placed here, less than 10, 2 printed, 3, this will make it 3, 3 and so on. For in this for statement, I've taken public class for public void main and then 2 ints input like this. This program is basically of power, so it will make x to power y. So let's see, I have taken one p, int p which is equal to 1 and int I. So for I is equal to 1, I is less than equal to value of the y. So the statement will be run y time, I plus plus, p is equal to x into p. So x is our value, x into p, and this block will be executed as many time as the value of y. System dot dot print p. Suppose the value of x is 2 and y is 3. So y less than equal to I less than equal to y, p is 1, p is equal to 2 into 1. So p is currently 2. Again, now I is 2, I less than 3, I is 2, so 2 into 2, 4, again less than equal to 3, correct, so again 2, 3 into 2, sorry, into 4, 2 into 4 this time, it means 8, which is also equal to 2 to the power 3. So now we will run firstly the while one. It was to print number from 1 to 10. So our output, we will go for the next. For int x 2, int y 3, 2 to the power 3, answer is 8, control key. So that's basically the programs while and for. So while and for both are similar type of programs. They both are entry control loop. In such type of programs, firstly the condition is checked, afterwards the statement is executed. If the condition is false, the statement execution will not even take place once. So in next video we are going to discuss about do and differentiate between while for and do. So see you in the next video.